I am too dysfunctional to be up at this time in the morning. When the sun falls, when the moon lights, might be a hell of a night. Yeah, shit's real and I just begun. So many ladies wanna share my time. Wow. I'll sit and talk. This is my OOTD, guys, for my first day of uni. But this is what I'm wearing. I wear this top all the time. This top's from Bershka. These joggers I literally got from a thrift store in Manny, cause that's my life. These are like £10 at Adidas. And then I'm just wearing these Nike shoes and probably my bucket hat. I don't know. And then I'm bringing this tote bag because I'm a fashion student, you gotta have a tote bag. Oh god, that's the cringest thing I've ever said. Okay, let's transform, shall we? Ring light on. Yeah, I'm gonna go meet my friend downstairs because we live in the same building and she does my course and I had no idea. And I'm like, well, girl, come on, let's go together. So we're gonna walk to uni. Literally the uni, if you leave my building and you turn right, wow, and you turn right, you just walk straight and the uni's like there. So I'm really proud of myself. What's this doing? Okay, so I'm done getting ready. This is my face. I look so much better. Right, but yeah, this is me. My face is not beat, but like, I decided to do lashes today because I felt like flying away, okay? Yeah, this song? No one can tell me anything about this song. This one fucking slaps, okay? Cool. Okay, final IOTD. This is what I'm wearing today. I feel so sick. I'm definitely taking a picture in this. Like, what the fuck? Yeah. Should I put your, like, when I edit, should I put, like, your app?
Yeah.
Like, go follow him, like, right here. I keep looking at myself.
This is going in the vlog.
It's going in the vlog. Yo, look at my fucking abs. Can you guys see my abs? What the fuck? Anyway, I'm fucking tired. So guys, I'm back at my comm. Sorry. What did we do? Let me not bash the course. What did I do today? Absolute fuck all. We did nothing. We got there. The people in my course are so chill. Look, if you're studying fashion, I feel like you gotta dress the part. Because it's like, what are you doing? Also, a Jesus guy approached me, guys. I was approached by a Jesus guy. I was approached, that's a bit rude, but I was approached by a... the Book of Mormon, another testament of Jesus Christ. Do I look like I need Jesus? Yes, don't answer that, guys, don't answer that. It is 4 something, that's like 4:30, I think. And yeah, the people on my course are so chill. Like, they're so dope. And I'm like, I need to step up. I'm so tired. Literally, they had like different speakers come in to talk to us about the course and what we'll be doing for the next like couple weeks. I swear, I was like, I looked high. I was like, they were talking and I was like this. I was like trying not to fall asleep. I feel like I can give a whole advice to first years already because I feel like I know how like, I'm going to survive freshers, essentially. I'm going to make a freshers vlog as well, guys, like, of me going out, like, a separate vlog. But basically, I know how to survive. You just got to be out there. You've literally got to talk to everyone, guys. Like, I talked to so many people today. Like, I literally just walked up to them. Now I walked up to a guy. I was like, you're really cute. And I love his style. He was like, thanks. And he gave me his Insta. And now we're talking. So I was like,
guys, what's up with us?
What time are you going tomorrow, by the way?
Tomorrow? Yeah. I'm in at 2.
Meet me, please.
Oh, don't. My head's awful.
I think the same, so you got to meet me before.
My absolute best friends.
Cheers, mate.
And then my absolute best friends.
Cheers.
Why are you going to do my that?
You're
going to do
my that? We're like the black girls here, so do you
Don't do that. Oh, it's going to close on you. Get off.
It's going to close on me and just chop my body in half. Guys, help me. I don't think I can put this on YouTube. My family watch my videos. They're gonna think
you'll
I'm
be
an.
Fine. You'll be fine.
My family's gonna think I'm an alcoholic. No.
Pattern.
What's a pattern?
Oh, that's my pattern.
And now you're effing with the wrong man, I don't really want to talk. I don't want to talk because, flatmates. But hi, guys. I have a lot to say. But at the same time, I've got nothing to say. So guys, my life of a uni student video is going to be up before my freshers week video, because freshers week is not over yet. It has barely even begun. But after the videos you guys just saw,
I can
skate a girl like
it has needs to end for me. So I'm not going to put in everything because I'm making a whole Freshers Week vlog of every night I go out, which is going to be very fun for you guys to watch. The clips that I have, I watched back and I'm telling you guys, I absolutely pissed myself laughing. So funny. I'm a messy, 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 messy human being and my friends are so entertaining to be around. It's Tuesday, the 17th of September. I just came back from class. We did like a little project where we had to go out and do photo shoots and take pictures of locations because that's what my course is about. But yeah, I just got back. It is 5:18 p.m. and I am going to a house party today slash flat party slash block, not even block party, it's a house. It's a flat, it's a house. It's going to be mad. My friend who's on my course, Gabe, invited me and my friend to go, so that's where we're gonna go tonight. Also, student loan drops tomorrow, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know if I should do anything. I don't know if by the time I put this video up, I will have seven. Guys, you don't understand. I think that by the time I upload this, I might have 700 subscribers. And that's a bit mad. So thank you so much for everyone who watches my videos. And I know university content is really popular on YouTube because everyone's nosy, everyone likes to see, you know, everyone's flat and how they move in and how uni life is. And that's what I'm here for, guys. Like, I literally say in almost all my videos that you guys are my friends. I want to make this a journey with not just me but like you guys as well, because it's fun to watch myself grow. Like, if I watch about my videos from like a year ago, I'm really different, and now I'm at uni and I'm getting a degree, and it's mad. But I'm in a whole new city, I'm meeting a lot of people, I'm really putting myself out there in terms of just meeting new people and building like a friendship group and just genuine connections with people. Even though I've known people for a week, I'm not sticking on to certain people. We're not gonna get into that because it's a lot, but we move, you know. I'm in a great mood, I'm really happy. I just wanted to end this video. I don't want to speak loud, plus my throat really hurts. I missed my morning class today. It was at 9:30. I missed my morning class because guess what, your girl got in at 5:30 in the morning. Mad. madness. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, sorry that I'm whispering. I don't want to shout because my flatmates are like there and they're listening. I know, because the walls are fenced, so they can all hear me. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this vlog. The uni, the life, day in a life, it was 2 days, but like the life of a first year university fashion student, something like that, whatever I decide to title it. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. More uni content is to come. Guys, don't forget to stay happy, stay safe, stay inspired, and don't forget to press the subscribe button and check out my recent videos. They'll be on the end slates in a few seconds. I hope you guys have a great day. I hope you guys stay tuned for my Freshers Week vlog, because trust me, that's worth seeing. It was literally one of my favorite videos that I'm ever gonna film on my channel, and it's I can't wait to watch it back in a couple years time and be like, I was a messy child. But yeah, have a great day guys, and I'll catch you in my next video. Bye.